What's the first thing you do to prepare for a game? Well, if you're the greatest shooter of all time, it's eating popcorn. Steph's had a popcorn addiction ever since he was a kid, and it may have gotten a bit out of hand. Steph said he eats popcorn before, after, and if it's really good, he'll even eat them during halftime. He even did a power ranking with the New York Times of every arena's popcorn, ranking it based on its freshness, saltiness, butteriness, presentation, and crunch.